hell.
Yeah.
Is it a Vulcan bubbler?
No, it's a very rare. They built it in the 1960s to test very highly swept wings.
Right.
Still exists. It's in the Cosford. No, in the Royal Naval Museum.
So just with its wings, it looked like a Vulcan.
Yes. Well, they're much more swept than a Vulcan's was. Right, let's see if I can get it down.
Pardon?
See if I can get it down without breaking it. There we go.